In my 20 years of media life in Delhi, one major problem I used to have was my breathing issues. Bad cough during the months of September and October, which made my friends tease me that I had TB. It wasn't TB. But the result of poor air quality in Delhi, which was around air quality index of 900. Trust me, it was 900. To talk more about, we have Mr. Vaidyanathan, the founder and CEO of Personal Air Quality Systems, who actually had a personal reason to start his own venture. Mr. Vaidyanathan, tell me more about your venture, why you started this PAX, it's called.
I'm a mechanical engineer, master's from IIM, and I've been a serial entrepreneur. I scaled my previous enterprise, a green air conditioning solutions company, and I had exited. Sometimes in life, when you think that you've done it all, it starts all over again. One incident changed the course of my life post that exit. One of my friend's daughter, who's an asthmatic, she had gone for a winter evening party in a wooded area. She had forgotten to carry her inhaler. The poor girl never could come back. That impacted me a lot when I tried to do research as to what could have caused it. The root cause came down to the point that you mentioned, air quality, pollution. When we try to say air quality and pollution, it looks like a humongous oxymoron. The issue was to deep dive into this and convert that into meaningful solutions that every individual can leverage and use. That's how I started this company. I'll be happy to explain it to you.
Thank you, Mr. Vaidhi, for that insight. PAX has very interesting devices and solutions which are tech-based. These end-to-end solutions which captures data and sends to the cloud. Please explain more about these devices and solutions.
When you try to talk about air quality pollution, you tend to associate with an entire city. Say Delhi is polluted or Bangalore is polluted. While at a high level that statement is okay, what is required is how does it impact me? How does it impact you? How does it impact an individual? What is important is you well might be in Delhi, but you could be exposed to a clean environment, or I could be in a clean environment seemingly as a city, but I could be continuously exposing myself to intense pollution. So there is a need for a hyper-local air quality data, literally about the air bubble, the quality of air you are exposed to continuously when you go from point A to point B. So when I wanted to create a product and solution to deliver this thing, I realized I need to leverage a combination of technologies, new generation sensors, sensing multiple parameters about air quality and pollution, take the data to cloud, process it, and enable you take suitable action through a mobile app. So this entire architecture is what we created, such as an indoor sensing device, as well as I told you about the smart inhaler. For an asthmatic, how do I make an asthmatic empowered about the vulnerable areas of the hostile environment? So we created each of the three products. Each of the solutions has got multiple sensors, measures the properties of exposure around you, take the data to cloud and advise you.
On August 15th, we are celebrating our Independence Day. Vaidhi, give us one message, when and how we'll get freedom from air pollution.
I think that's an excellent question. See, as a developing society, we need to develop our economy, we need to build industries, let people buy cars, as well as allow them to construct houses. So it's a complex issue. However, with meaningful data, source apportionment, and accurate data, all of us stakeholders, whether me as an individual, my organization, my community, the local government, or government of the country, government of India, together can evolve a policy with which you can have a balanced, definite approach. I do believe that is possible. With your permission, Manju, if I may also try to share a point. You know, we have been talking about the need for Atmanirbhar India to manufacture its products. nothing is more important for us as we believe in our country, converging the ideologies of Saraswati and Lakshmi put together. What I mean is, we need to be leveraging our intellect, building high quality IP driven products, generating wealth. PAX is one such experiment to talk about a problem in the country, pollution, but develop indigenous technology, develop solutions and create for the world. The good news is that we have multiple patents, including 3 US patents for our solutions. I wish all our viewers freedom from pollution, freedom from dependence on other countries for products. We should do it all. I am sure with all my young colleagues, we will do it. Thank you.
Thanks, Vaini. That was a really good insight, especially the personal, inhaler you designed based on your personal experience. That's a wonderful device. And I wish you everybody a happy Independence Day. And let it be soon that we'll be independent of all the air pollutions, because this is a basic necessity. We wanted it, right? So, I mean, during the lockdown period, there was beautiful fresh air around it. So now again, things are coming back to normal, and the pollution is increasing. So we are the reason for that. And thank you, Vaidhi, for your insights, and all the best for your packs, and wish you'll be getting more products and solutions to get rid of air pollution completely. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Manju. I appreciate you giving us this opportunity. But more importantly, just the way you talked about this transition period during COVID, you have created an innovative platform to conduct interviews, create a medium. Otherwise, I'm sure you would have gone with a set of people, equipment, vehicle, gear to record the whole thing. You are doing it remote. This is the way innovation will emerge out of this. I wish you also the very best, and thanks for providing us this opportunity.
Thank you very much.